body. All right, so this is another exercise, okay? A good, phenomenal exercise to work your lat muscles, okay? This is not about the weight. I know that I say that all the time, but this is truly not about the weight here. This is about to be funny. I don't know what you call these. I never did. However, at Truth, we're gonna call these lat pull-ins, okay? So if you're rocking with me, subscribers, we're gonna call this lat pull-ins, okay? Check me out. You're gonna start here, pick a rope. The key to this exercise, to start all the way back. You see how my lats, by me not even moving, you see how my lats are stretched? Now, you don't wanna curl like this. You wanna start off stretch and come down with it, okay? So it's like you're working your triceps, but you're not activating them. You're coming down, squeeze. That's why it's real critical that you don't go heavy with this. Let me demonstrate one more time. Stretch. Stoop, squeeze. Stretch. Squeeze. I'm gonna do a few more for you. Okay, so when you know you're doing these correctly, you should not feel it in your arms. Once you get here, you should feel all in your lats just by me doing this right here. If you start feeling your triceps, you got too much weight on the rope, all right? So again, at Truth, we call these the lat pull-ins. Talk to everybody later.